Film versus digital. Who should win this war in the classroom? Yeah, film is classic. Yeah, film is traditional. But is it practical? Film costs upwards of $4 a roll, and each student usually needs around 15 or 20 rolls per semester. Beyond this, students need paper which costs 50 cents to a dollar a sheet. In order to learn, students will easily go through 100 to 200 sheets in that semester. That's just what the students need. The school needs an entire darkroom of equipment that must be maintained and replenished after almost every use. You see that pretty little computer lab over there? Yeah, that one. That's your new photography classroom. With the right software, you can use that lab for far more than surfing Facebook and tweeting what you had for lunch. It can become a realm of expanding ideas, flowing emotions. And exploring ideals. Instead of having students invest in a medium that is dying in the professional spectrum, our school could embrace the rising tide of digital photography. For all you traditionalists, the great thing is that the students will still be learning the same things that they would be in the darkroom. Exposure, contrast, burning, dodging, composition, and motion. It's all there. It may just look a little bit different. Instead of teaching our students an antiquated process, let's get them ready for the future and allow them to use technology that will move their ideas into the world of tomorrow. Oh, and this little video and all these pictures? All digital. Move into the future with pride.